a normal congratulate Coach Franchione and Texas State. I thought those guys played hard. I mean, that was a hard-fought game. They played well, had some good things. Very proud of the way our kids played and responded in game W. Defense played outstanding today. You know, kept us in a ball game. Started off okay offensively, and after a fumble, we kind of sputtered. And, we've been solid all year in special teams, probably a poor special teams game. And our defense kept us in the game. You know, just very proud of our young men. It was an emotional game, just, you know, for our seniors, the last time seeing them here at the stadium. The next time that they'll be here is when they graduate. You know, all these guys have come from all across the country, from different states, different homes, and come here as seniors to finish out this way. Very happy for them. Also, they had some guys on their team that, you know, we know that have, you know, been here at this school. It's great to see those guys too. But very happy for our team, and especially our seniors.
Questions?
Coach, not exactly the most aesthetically pleasing performance, but I guess you probably don't care. You're clinching a winning season with this victory and obviously sending the seniors out on a positive note.
Very excited about that. You know, like I said, I thought our defense played well. It was a great win. Bottom line, you know, we got a win. We had to grind it out, but it was a great win. Like I said, they played well. Guys did some good things. But fortunately, we made more plays than they did.
Talk about Keenan a little bit. Obviously, he had a great stretch there for a while in these last couple of weeks. He's been a little bit tougher on him. How do you think he's going to rebound from that going forward?
Oh, played fine. And the bottom line, he led us to a victory. So, took care of the football. You know, and so I think it's some good things. And we got to get ready, obviously, for the biggest game of the year coming in a couple weeks.
Kenny, are they doing, our defense is gearing up more for him, and did that free up Noah today and guys on the edge?
The people have been pretty much playing the same way all year. You know, I mean, they kind of watch Penn State and kind of watch Indiana, Penn State, San Jose State, last week against Troy. These guys at the state have pretty much all played the exact same way. So, force us to execute, and we're executing pretty well at the beginning. We didn't execute well enough. But like I said, I mean, it's still 28-21-10. So.
What do you feel like happened off that? I mean, obviously you moved the ball quite well, but
we won the game, Mike. So. I mean, people, you guys always want to build well in the negatives, but we won. I mean, you guys are making like this is like a sad party. We're 7-4. We're going to a bowl game, getting ready for Army, and it's just like, I don't know what else to say. Why you guys always want to build well in the negatives? We had some huge defensive stops. I mean, no questions asked about that. I mean, that's the way it is. I probably shouldn't get too mad. Sometimes I don't understand the line of questioning.
Coach, talk a little bit more about the seniors. Their 31st win with another victory. They'll average 8 wins a season over their 4 seasons, if they played 4 seasons. But, I mean, 31 victories is phenomenal for a senior class, whether it's at the Naval Academy or anywhere.
Just, like I said, very proud of them. You know, I mean, this game, there, and a lot of our wins have been grinded out games. You know, but it's the way it is. You know what I mean? It is hard to win. I mean, I just think people, I guess you play the road ball out and, you know, we get it. It's hard to win. I mean, it's hard to prepare. These guys work hard. And, you know, we're not Alabama or LSU or anything like that. We've got to grind out all of our wins. That's just the way it is. And so I'm very proud of them. Proud of our seniors. But they found a way to get it. One way or another, they found a way to get it done. So I couldn't be more proud of this group. Just after the difficulties of different year, last year, and, you know, the leadership of Bowling Ryan, the senior leadership, you know, that guy back there had a heck of a year, 21. You know, so just very, very proud of them. Can't hurt us, and we can't do that in a couple weeks. You know, we gotta take care of the football. Can't have penalties to kill us. Like I said, fortunately, the defense bailed us, bailed our team out to get us a W.
GD, can you talk about winning on Senior Day? I know it's such an emotional day, and it's obviously so nice to be able to win on this one day in particular.
Yes, sir. Coach put a big emphasis on the week about going out and having a good game for the seniors, myself included. So during the week, the younger guys, you know, we put emphasis on them and like doing what is right and going out there working hard for the seniors. So it's good going out there and getting a win. The last time out there, I never went for it.
Talk about walking off that field for last
time. It felt good. I mean, it's I feel like it's bittersweet. I mean, it's been a long time. I played a lot of games in the stadium and stuff like that. So I'm glad that what I've done and what I've accomplished while I was here. So, but at the same time, you know, you kind of thinking like it's about to be over. So it's a bittersweet.
Behind you.
Well, so this team, you know, they did put 55 points last year. They showed they can score some points. So you guys pulled them to 10. What does that say about the record?
Well, we wanted to make sure we reward seniors, so we played hard and make sure that we do our job in order to win. We prepared well, make sure we watch a lot of film on them. And, you know, Coach Green, right before the game, didn't really give us any reminders besides play hard and make sure we do what we need to do.
Any other questions for these two? All right, thanks, guys.
Questions? Keenan, were they doing anything differently to take you out of the offense so you could kind of get the ball to Noah and then slot back?
You know, we weren't necessarily expecting them to come out the defense that came in, but you know, we'd seen the defense before, and it was just a matter of, you know, whoever they take, take what they give us. So they were trying to take away the quarterback, so the A backs and the fullback have a great game.
Obviously, it's great to get a win on Senior Day. Keenan, talk a little bit about walking off that field, and the rest of you guys talk about what it was like to win for the seniors.
Well, I guess unlike Gigi, I haven't played that many games here, so it kind of hasn't hit me yet. It probably won't hit me until spring ball, you know. I've been here a lot. I've dressed for a lot of games, but really, like, you know, the amount of minutes I played, it doesn't feel like I'm a senior. I don't really feel like it's the last time. It's going to be weird. I think thinking back on these times in the near future, you know, that they won't happen again at Navy Marine Corps, but like I said, probably won't happen until I'm out watching these guys go through spring ball, realizing that I won't be back here.
I just think it's good. It feels good to bring them, to take them out with a win. And we just work hard on practice, and just to have them go out with a win in the last game here, it's just nice to be able to do that. We did that last year too, so it's just nice to just keep going on.
Pretty much
the
same thing Noah said. These guys worked so hard to get here, and I know Keith, he's put a lot of work on something. I used my escort when I came up to visit, and I just hear him talking about how much, you know, he wanted this year, and so it's good to see him have a great year, and it's good to send him off a little bit.
No, it's been tough sledding for the fullbacks in a lot of games this year. How good did it feel to kind of have a breakout day and get a couple touchdowns?
It felt pretty good, just being able to do win this game for the seniors, being able to get more carries. It feels nice just to contribute more, even though it's just running now. But in the last couple of games, I had to do my role, so it's all about doing your role rather than running on the steps. It really doesn't matter what stats, as long as you do your role and you can win the game.
Do you feel starting to feel a little more comfortable and feeling, you know, where, knowing where the blocks are coming, where the holes will be? Are you starting to feel more comfortable in your role?
Right. I feel like I know where to go. It's just that it's still a learning progress. I'm still a sophomore, still a young guy. So I'm still in the video where I'm in the film, just watching tape and learning where I can go.
In terms of knowing a little bit about Marcus in terms of his, you know, how dangerous the run game can be, how much of a focus was that for you guys going into the week, having that familiarity with him?
I guess I didn't really realize that I'm the only class that would have known him while he was here, but I mean, he's a great player here. We knew that he played hard. We knew that he was explosive, but I would say that he was not the focus of their offense specifically, but rather our assignments. We treated it a lot like we treat Air Force and Army. You know, everybody just has to read their keys and trust their eyes and not get lost in the backfield. And it didn't matter who had the ball, as long as that person was there to take their responsibility, get them on the ground, get them to play the next play. So we knew they had good backs. We knew they had good players all over the field. Mark is definitely one of them, but I wouldn't say that we focused on just taking him away.
And obviously, you guys moved the ball pretty well between the 30s and 40s, but had a couple of drives stall. The fumble, obviously, on the first drive, and then a couple other drives where you're in their territory and you had like a loss, which kind of threw you off schedule. Just kind of talk about it, was just kind of one of those things where things were clicking perfectly.
No, the offense comes down to ace, and can't slip up, can't take a playoff. It just shows how much the team game is for you, because if I don't do my job, I want to play, or somebody else has a good job, I want to play, and right now it's how I play. We shot ourselves in the foot a couple times in the red zone, actually put up more points. But, we just got to get back on the grind on Monday, set our mistakes, and great farm.
On that note, Keegan, I mean, do you feel it was important to get this win? Because you don't want to go into Army on a two-game losing streak. Do you feel this is really crucial in that regard as far as getting to good five going before you play that big game?
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't say that we looked at it as like, we don't want to have a two-game losing streak going into Army. You never want to have a losing streak. But I would say that once we got our sixth win, every game was kind of a one-game season at that point. You're just trying to call shit out each game. We know that we want to win the Commander Chiefs Trophy. We know that we want to win our bowl game. But we couldn't do that against Florida Atlantic. We couldn't do that against Troy. We couldn't do that today. Maybe focus on that day. Last week didn't go out and plan, and I feel like the defense learned a lot from that. Really by getting off the field on third down specifically and just coming out fresher. But it felt great knowing in the back of your mind, trying not to think about it, it was your last game, to really get a win with all those guys that came in with 50-something of us, and I think I heard 27 today. So.
I wouldn't really call it a surprise. We were expecting them to line up in a specific front the entire game, and they came out and went something different. So most specifically what Troy did to us. But again, we've seen it so much this season. So we knew exactly what we had to do. A couple times we didn't execute like we were supposed to. But luckily our defense played a great game. Every single drive we were ready to go. And without them, we lost the game.
Any other questions?
Thanks, guys.